Shouted.
Hey, roll that reef up for the seat.
Huh?
But it came a long way, shouted.
Yeah, long way. Hey, where that drink at, JR?
But I've been through a whole lot of shit.
Yeah, man, what you talking about, though, man?
How we made it, man.
Hey, can it wait, man?
And all our life, my nigga, we done thought about what we want to be,
hey,
my nigga.
Hey, dog.
We gotta
man,
change to get
the talking home, this soft shit,
man.
Hey, I'm finna go. Man, I'm smoking, man. What you want, man? What's happening?
I wanna talk to you, shouted.
Why?
You should be tripping sometime.
Man, I'm just trying to stay true to what I say in my rhyme.
That ain't a doubt in my mind, but you got a loud little line. You need to think about your action.
Why?
You be overreacting.
Man.
Look at Cap and KT. Listen to KP.
What about
Super JG?
From,
to your
man.
Mama a DP. Somebody shouting shit. You be making me sick. You be a motherfucking fool if you blow this lid. Just a chance of a lifetime. You know this shit.
Remember what your man told us.
Stay focused.
Man, but they be trying me, shout.
Niggas be trying you how. Ain't let them tell it you was just another guy in the crowd.
But they be talking too loud.
Man, you be listening too hard. Just pay these niggas no attention and keep fucking they broad.
I know you hard than these niggas and smart than these niggas.
More hard than these niggas.
Word by D,
man. Fuck these niggas. I'm from Bankhead and I don't know where you stayed at. But talking sideways behind my back, I never played that.
Since you become a paid cat, see how you been so laid back.
I wonder where Lil Bad and Tip from back in the day.
Man, that nigga had to stay back there so we can be that nigga on TV. And FYI, we got to pee back. Hold up, shout it, free Jack. Lame, I never be that. Change my name 1,000 times, I'm still a G, believe.
Oh yeah, good, cause we got Key, that nigga from overseas, man.
You see what I be saying about this nigga?
I don't believe that. You ain't listening, is you? You got issues. I got kids, 2 boys, a little girl.
Hey, I know, nigga, they my kids.
You know it's one false move and it's back to the bit house.
The judge told her ass one more time and we ain't getting
out. And we be thinking by standing outside in the sunshine. Watching niggas' head get bumped for cutting the lunch line.
You ain't pulled to make the same mistake more than one time.
And I ain't made the same mistake twice since the 99.
Boy, stop, don't get me started, folks.
It's not the time.
Hey, let's just do this shit my way, get paid and have a lot of time.
Plenty fine bitches, who gon' pull them, shout it?
You ain't me.
No tilt got the hoe.
Hey, tilt hoe got gold teeth.
Mine got jaws, good credit, and they on feature.
And mine boo clothes, sell drones, got the blow cheap.
I guess it's just depend on what your life, folks.
That's right, folks.
And I was just kidding about them kites,
folks.
I'm really glad we had a chance to sit it down and rap a tan. I admit you had a couple points, sometimes I act like
but it is so important to keep it real, though, just like you said.
No record deal, no
amount of meals shall go to our head.
And with that said, can't nobody tell us shit.
So fuck the hate.
How many niggas real enough to stand and get they self a straight?
Alright, now can I get back to what I'm doing, man? Doug got the hole coming, JR got the liquor, C-Rod got the dro roll. My nigga, we been sitting here wasting time talking, my nigga, for about a good 4-5 minutes now, my nigga. Let me go and get back to what I'm doing. Later on.